afternoon to all of our Devils fans tuning in from home, and welcome into Prudential Center for our pre-game ceremony. Last Sunday, Travis Zajac became the 67th player in NHL history to play 1,000 career NHL games, all with one franchise. Please turn your attention to the video board as we celebrate Travis's accomplishment.
See him doing his work day in, day out. It's inspiring, like he's leading by example, just watching him and learning from him what he does, like in the locker room, what he does off the ice. That's something I'm really inspiring, and I'm learning from him.
It's a special opportunity, and we have a lot of young guys that get to be around Trav, and the honor it is to watch him go about his business every day and see how hard he works. It's truly a testament to the hard work that him and his family have put in.
It's been great to be his teammate for the last 6 years, going on seven now. He's like I said, one of the best, and can't say enough good things about a guy like that.
My dear friend, congratulations on this great accomplishment. It's well deserved. There was no doubt in my mind that you'll get to this point. You have been a great professional from the day one, and you're an inspiration to a lot of players around the NHL and to this young team. Once again, congrats. I'm proud of you, and all the best. And keep on going, my friend.
Hey, Trav, congrats on the 1,000 games. I was there for a few of those with you. You were a great teammate and quite an accomplishment. So enjoy the night with you and your family. Congrats again.
Hey, Trav, congratulations on your 1,000th game in the Devils. I know I took great pride in accomplishing that feat as well. And you really have epitomized what it means to be a New Jersey Devil.
Devils fans, let's hear it for number 19, Travis Zajac.
Congrats on 1,000 games, Travis. Can't wait to be back in the stand cheering you guys on. Let's go, Devils.
First and foremost, I just want to congratulate you on reaching a huge milestone in your career on playing your 1,000th NHL game. All right, soak this moment in, live it up. Let's go, Devils.
Hey, Travis, I just want to say congratulations on your 1,000th game, and go Devils.
Congratulations on your 1,000th game as a New Jersey Devil. I've been to many of them. Since 2010, we've been coming to games, so we haven't seen them all, but quite a few.
Congratulations, Travis, on 1,000 games in the NHL. You will forever be my favorite player and a role model to athletes everywhere.
And then there were four members of the exclusive club to play 1,000 games in a New Jersey Devils uniform. Joining my partner Ken Danico, Martin Brodeur, and Patrick Elias, each among those with individual messages. A great touch by the Devils this afternoon during pregame warmups. The entire team coming out with number 19 on its back in preparation for today's big matinee game.
Incredible milestone again for Travis Zajac, and he has been a true pro and leader for this organization for a long time, and he's got to be proud. Now the Devils want to reward him with a win here this afternoon against the Capitals. I loved that everybody wore the Travis Zajac jersey as well, Kanji. I mean, that was pretty cool. All the 19s out there, and a lot of these young players, and we know the Devils have a lot of good young prospects and young players in the lineup today that look up to Travis Zajac, and that's important. You need mentors, and guys like him, Paul Mary, are going to lead the way moving forward.
That's the build-up, the main event coming your way. The Devils and Capitals for the second time this season at Prudential Center. We're coming back on a special day at the Rock.